isDigit in C++ sees if a character is a digit or not. We have this code here with an array of characters. We loop through the array and print out whether each character is a digit or not using the isDigit function. The output would tell you that 1 is the only character that is a digit. It turns out the characters 0 through 9 are the only characters that isDigit considers to be digits. If a character is not in that range, then isDigit will return that the character is not a digit.